your highness, when you're fast asleep, in dreams you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams.
Please be seated. Welcome everyone to this celebration of love, family, friendship, and of course marriage. We are here this afternoon to witness the joining of Nate Lemke and Mary Kayson as they begin their life together as husband and wife. Before we begin, we'd like to take a moment to remember and honor those loved ones who have passed and are missed dearly. Thank you all for coming today. Let us be joyful with Nate and Mary as we start this journey with them. Now, Keegan is passing around a box with the rings in it. Please bless them. He will get them when we need them. Nate, do you wish to be joined with Mary as her husband?
I do.
Mary, do you wish to be joined with Nate as his wife? Now that we agree on our intentions, we'll hear some words of wisdom from the groom's son, Keegan.
Love is a temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness, it is not excitement, it is not the circulation of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away, and this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. When all the pretty blossoms have fallen off from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two.
Thank you, Keegan, for your insightful thoughts. Nate and Mary have prepared their own words of commitment, so let us observe their love to one another.
I got my chicken scratches here, just hold on. When we got engaged, we said,
I
let the adventure begin. I know. That was the intro to our story. Now we've moved on to chapter one. When you go from being my princess to my queen, I'm gonna give you everything I can and support you in every way possible. Because I love you. Only together we can keep the fire burning for the rest of our lives.
Thanks. Nate, from the start, I never questioned that we were right for each other. I knew all along that you are going to be my partner for life. And I couldn't have imagined in my wildest dreams a more fitting partner to spend my life with. I promise to always be as supporting and accepting as you have shown to be with me. The love that I have for you is unconditional and never ending. I know that when we are 101, I will still be as happy as I am today. I love you.
Thank you, Mary and Nate, for sharing your personal vows with all of us today. Keegan, can you get the rings for us? Take this moment to exchange the rings that you have selected for one another as a symbol of your everlasting love and commitment to each other. Nate, repeat after me. Wear this ring as a constant reminder of my lifelong love and commitment to you.
Mary, wear this ring as a constant reminder of my lifelong love and commitment to you.
Mary. Repeat after me. Wear this ring as a constant reminder of my lifelong commitment and love to you. I'd like to share a poem of good fortune and blessing for the bride and groom. You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step with care and great tact. And remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot with your left. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kids, you'll move mountains. So be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai Ale Van Allen O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. Nate,